The BMW i3s aims to turn up fun factor by bringing more power to the electric city cars portfolio. Verdict: the increased performance of the i3s will delight those looking for an even faster all-electric city car without any penalty in terms of real-world range. However, while the ride and handling are marginally improved by the various changes, if you don't value the car's extra performance, it's not worth the near £3,000 extra it costs over the standard model, and the regular i3 will be a better bet. While the new M5 shows what BMW is capable of when it comes to ultimate performance, at the other end of the company's lineup is the electric i3. But now BMW has developed a sporty new version, the i3s, that claims to deliver more performance and driver-focused dynamics without impacting the real-world range. Can you have your cake and eat it? Best electric cars on sale. The German firm certainly believes there's an appetite for this sportier version of its updated urban runaround. Tested in pure electric form, the new car features the same battery as the standard i3, but gets a more powerful 180 bhp electric motor, with 270 Nm of torque. That's 12 bhp and 20 Nm more than the standard i3, which drops the car's claimed 0 to 62 miles per hour time to 6.9 seconds and means the i3s is as fast as a previous generation Ford Fiesta's treat. A new, more responsive traction control system also means less of the power is wasted in wheel spin. The initial hit of torque rockets the i3 away, but the acceleration subsides as the speed rises, so next you notice the wind noise around the doors. As with all i3 models, the regenerative braking is nicely judged, so you quickly get used to driving using just one pedal, coming on and off the accelerator to adjust your speed. Although the carbon fiber construction helps to keep the car's weight down and locates the battery pack low down in the car, the i3 still weighs a fairly heavy 1,265 kilograms and the combination of a tall body and a high driving position means the car doesn't feel particularly nimble. On the official NEDC cycle, the i3s will travel up to 174 miles on a full charge, 12 miles less than the standard i3, but BMW claims that the real-world range is no different at 125 miles. Key specs. Model: BMW i3s. Price: £32,475, including government grant. Engine: 33.2 kilowatt-hours battery, 1 electric motor. Power/torque: 180 bhp/270 Nm. Transmission: single speed automatic, rear wheel drive, 0 to 62 miles per hour, 6.9 seconds, top speed, 99 miles per hour. Range: 174 miles, CO2, 0 grams/km. On sale now.